I'm participating in Messages for Meds for the third year in a row to be able to provide free medications for uninsured patients at Community Health. It's really important, especially this year, because we're raising money for 1,000 patients, and there's many, many more uninsured in Chicago than 1,000 people. So you should contribute.